Beautiful day here. It's a clear blue sky, perfect temperature. 23 degrees Celsius. Was that in Fahrenheit?
Nice.
Nice Fahrenheit. Absolutely. Friends, I just came here to the island of Aspö off the coast of Sweden with my friend Josh, who came here all the way from America. I went to college with him. Welcome to Sweden.
Hey, thanks, buddy.
Thanks. We're welcome. We're having a beautiful day here. We want to explore this island. It has a lot of old Swedish naval history and some museums, and we'll also try to find some real traditional Swedish food and see how that goes. I hope we do find some. And then after that, we will go to Karlskrona, the city just on the mainland from here. It's a city that is on the UNESCO World Heritage List. And then we'll see what happens after that. We'll keep you posted. So enjoy the ride. Perfect ride, slow, scenic, the way you should be.
Great is they have all these signs where they're waving hello, just welcoming you. Come on in. Check it out with me, won't you? Maybe not.
Traditional Swedish dish, and it's called kroppkakor. A literal translation would be body cookies, but a more correct translation is potato dumplings. And this is the first time for Josh.
Yeah. So. Yeah. So show me. What do I do here?
So there's pork on the inside.
It smells so good.
And this is like potato, it's boiled, mashed potato boiled. And this is lingonberry and cream. This is butter, so you should take some butter and put on it.
I've never used a butter knife, apparently.
Lingonberry, you eat it with that, so I'll just take a chunk up there. And I don't know what to do with the cream. I don't usually use cream, so I'll skip that. That's one way to do it. And also, of course, a Swedish lager, not sponsored, or is it?
The berries look like roe.
So
they knew we were coming.
Good.
Oh yeah. Yeah.
You can tell he's an actor.
No, I'm from Iowa and I just like pork.
Awesome.
That is the perfect texture because it's just got enough like chewiness to it. It was just like a good dumpling, good pierogi almost, you know. So I love.
I'm glad you like
a little
it.
Bit of dill on there. Oh, that's fantastic.
Awesome. Cool. Thank you.